So this is how the iguana looks after the dog fight. Well, the dogs attacked him. Damn, bruised up bad. But he's still moving. Hopefully he recovers from it. His back looks really bad too.